Hello everyone, I have here an HP G62 series laptop. Now the problem with this one is intermittent shutdown. When you turn it on, it will shut down automatically, or a couple of minutes it will shut down. So the solution to your problem is to reheat the battery side portion IC, that there, and the power supply side under the main board. Just reheat it, then I hope it does solve your problem. Thank you and God bless. That's